Hello everyone, we came back with the Graveyard Book Conspiracy Theories. We have some wonderful, fantastic, interesting, amazing theories for you guys. The biggest question is, who is Silas? First thing that we know about him is he only eat one type of thing and it is not banana.
Second, he can fly.
Third, he can die but not by a car.
He is not dead, but he is not alive.
But meet Silas and can find him only at night.
Silas can die but not by a car, so that means he's not human.
Then, what could he be?
He is...